weekend.
A dirty, rotten, thieving, filthy, miserable, low-down little butcher bird.
The old left had a code of justice.
It's a moral line in life. It's hard to see, but you crossed it.
When some broke it,
but the law only works for a few people as no law.
They fought to keep it.
I got a job to do.
It's what I gotta do. I'm sure we can all get along pretty well.
We try.
Weekends under the big sky. Every weekend on Great Entertainment Television. Sweetwater was just a sleepy western town.
Yeah. It's here!
Until he moved in.
I think he's got trouble like an hot draws fly.
Everyone's awake now.
Sure, if I were you, I think I'd go arrest somebody.
James Garner.
Yeah, I think I'm
Brett Maverick, part of Weekends Under the Big Sky, every weekend at 3 p.m. Eastern on Great Entertainment Television. What do you call a man who survives being buried alive? Who stands up for the innocent? Who shoots fast and rides hard? The Lazarus Man, every weekend at 4 p.m. Eastern on Great Entertainment Television. Not on this watch. Magnum P.I. every weekend at 5 p.m. Eastern on GET.
And Joel here, and welcome to Curiosity Quest, the show that explores what you need to do our curious stuff. What do you need today? Because our quest letter came to us from a bunch of Facebook fans. You see, I posted that you're going to be up here in Alaska, and I said, what do you want us to see? And several of you said, go on an Alaskan adventure, see nature, wildlife, glaciers. So because of you, we are up here in Juneau, Alaska, where we are going to do exactly that, go on an Alaskan adventure. So let's get started on today's Curiosity Quest.